In front of me is INFINIX Note 30 5G, and today I would like to show you how you can rename it. Begin by going into Devices Settings and tapping on My Phone section at the top. Then click on Device Name and type in whatever you wish to. In my case, Sunny. Lastly, to save your new name, just hit OK. So when I do that, as you can see, name of my INFINIX has changed. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!